Hey guys, what's up, Tierney here? We're doing another video. This one's the trick game on the Nasty Abyss channel. Me and Kate talked about it for a while. I challenged him. I'm probably so going to lose this. Pretty much we have Jason as a setup. It's me and him. Yeah, right there. Yeah.
We're just going to go for shots and go for hits and we just go for that.
I suck at you right there, yeah.
There you go. That should be
one of these. So, if it's somewhat barrel, you don't care.
Nope, doesn't matter.
But it can't be like right in his face. Well, KJ,
it doesn't matter.
Yeah, it doesn't matter. You don't need to reload. Even if you do it in your shot, it doesn't matter.
Yeah.
Oh, crap. So you didn't have any bullets in your video over here, I need. Ooh. Oh, I just did a knack. Okay.
Part of the time.
No! Crap! Yeah, but... What class?
The one you just used.
Dang it. Shoot, so obviously use your C4. What? Wait.
Like... Oh my god. You're never gonna be able to figure this out.
That's one.
This is a DSR knack.
That's one of them. Crap.
Are these shock charges?
No. Whoops. Rip, I've got an R.
PR. Record, because I used to have record. So. Bit of a rock deal. Yeah.
And Elgato, I need to help. I'll help you get your software for your Elgato.
What class?
MTAR.
Okay.
I mean, it's super simple, but it's so simple that you'll mess up.
As long as you get close, I think it's fair. Like if you,
it doesn't have to be like exact, but you do have to get the YY and the reload and items to swap.
Oh, you had no ammo or all ammo?
No ammo. Okay, I'm not even gonna go for a trick shot.
Yeah, no.
We should try like new stuff in our recording. Like, I feel like I'm about to get 200 literally before the end of my. What class? MTAR?
MTAR.
Dang it. That's the one thing I hate about this. We should have done freaking TDM. You did the same thing? No. No, I got an eye. Oh, I'm keeping that in the video.
Oh. Oh god.
Did he bank it? Oh! Yo! Dude, that could have hit me too.
Right now, I need a miracle. Hurry up now, I need a miracle. Stop doing this!
I still say it.
Same goddamn shot.
I know. I call your name, but you know. See, I got it. No.
Yep.
That was a 360 otherwise.
It was a 720.
Well, we're doing trickster.
Can I?
God, I completely forgot what you did. I knew you jumped off and did a slug. Can I just jump off? Dude, cause I... No, literally. Okay. Please let me do it.
Two shot charges, then the claymore, and then you jump off and you do your double flex.
KJ, listen to me. I need to learn how to play claw in the next 3 seconds. I'm not going to be able to do this.
I'm not even playing claw.
I know, you play like freaking claw. Hold on, KJ. I need to really put claw. I need to learn claw in like 5 seconds. Leave me alone. You know how hard this is? I'm playing with my controller upside down. Oh geez, what I'm doing. Darling, I hope that you'll be here when I need you the most. Ready, KJ? Okay, ready? Play for me. I'll play with the upside down. Oh, hold on. Okay, I lost. I'm done.
What? Now it's a trick?
No, we're not doing this, because then I'll have to hit 7 shots. No.
We'll close off with that shot.
Thank you guys so much for watching this video. My link should be in the description below. I'll see you guys later.